It's a lightweight bout between Jorge Masvidal and Dustin Poirier. So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a strike.
Oh! Back to the feet. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Landed there instead, a swing and a miss by Dustin Poirier. Big head kick. Hook is there again. Oh! Whoa! Looked like it did stun him a little bit. His misses are entertaining.
Down now.
Oh, he might be. Oh,
what is the sweep?
And he comes through with a big knee.
That one was supposed to end the fight.
Yeah. So just over two strikes. A big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that fit. He's in trouble. Oh. He's
there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you gotta show up.
Back on my bullshit. Back to back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gon' think it's luck. Gotta hit them with the repeat. Do it two times, they gon' still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets today.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight tilt between Jorge Masvidal and Beneil Dariush. So here we go with round one. Seems to be a situation in which he wants to do everything in his power to keep this fight on the feet. He's going to have a lot of advantages at distance. We'll see if he can get it done tonight.
Yes, he has all the advantages because we don't see many specialists anymore in the UFC. Guys can generally do everything, but this guy is a jiu-jitsu player. He wants to get the...
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over. But excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A